If we won, well, there was two variables, right? It was either tie Hillsboro or go ahead of Hillsboro. So in my mind, I'm thinking the whole time, we have to win 3-0. Because if we don't win 3-0, we lose the table to Hillsboro. But we won 2-0. We got enough points. It's the same as Hillsboro, so 53 points and 53 points. But then it goes to a second tiebreaker, and that's goals. So goals given up. So we gave up 8 goals, and they gave up 9 goals.
Yeah.